Hello, this is the RPG Chick. We're back down on the ground floor of the Serac Palace. Of course, I have to say every time we're playing... This is a Let's Play... the hell do you call this thing? Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. Anyway, we've interrupted the evil, so let's see how these people are doing. How did I get here? I never would have come here of my own accord. This place is too creepy. Oh, I get it. This is some kind of weirdo birthday gag. Alright, you got me. You can all come out now. It was a gag, wasn't it? Ruby says, I really don't know how we're going to break the truth to this guy. So let's just split and let him figure it out for himself, okay? Or let's just talk to him again. Nope. Okay. Hold on, I have an itch in my ear. I'm getting a lot of those lately. Oh my god. Okay. Let's fix my mic. It's very unseemly. I can't believe the things I've done in this place. I've got to get out of here. So yeah. We found Althena's tears, or the tears of Althena, whatever you like to call them. And, what's her name? Lucia used them. And cleansed the place of the evil. Look, outside it's so peaceful. When I was in this place, I thought the world was coming to an end. But now that my eyes have been opened, I see that it was all just a dream. A really, really bad dream. One that will probably shape my entire life from this point onward. In fact, I bet it changes the lives around everyone around me, too. I bet I'll have to go into therapy, and I won't be able to pay my bills. I'll become a social outcast consumed by madness. Night will become a terrible visitor, bringing back this ordeal in my dreams. Now that I think about it, my life will probably be ruined. You really do talk a lot. Or maybe not. I got over the idea with my mother-in-law. Zophar is a pussycat compared to that rag. I guess I'll get over this, too. She talks a lot, man. Hello? When I look back on the last few days, all I can say is, well, was I nuts or what? You were nuts. Clap. What? Look? I've drooled all over my clothes. This is just great. Now I look like a complete dork. Man, I wonder how I managed to drool like this and not know it. Hi. I can't believe the crazy nonsense I was saying in this place. I mean, read some of this drivel I was writing. We're talking completely insane here. You've got to stop Zophar before he uses his black power on everyone. If you fail, we're going to be nothing but fertilizer on Zophar's new world. This is fertilizer. Okay, let's enter. Oh, you've stepped aside, thank you. And we can defeat boss battles galore, but we can't even move this little girl. I don't remember what... How did I get here? The last thing I remember was Mauri cleansing me. After that, it's all just a black fog. Alright. Dun, dun, dun. Leo is here. He says, Mauri, the time has come to settle this. Why do you come to me with condemnation in your eyes? I don't understand why I'm in this horrific place. Oh, we've temporarily cleansed the Zophar evil from her, too. Help me, Leo. Your evil guile will not fool me this time, sister. No, 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 she's herself again, at least for now. If I cannot break you free from the spell which binds you, I'm prepared to kill you to save this world. So far. Ronfar says, no, Leo, wait. First, we want to explore. What's this? Nothing? Let's talk to Leo. What? Ronfar, leave here this instant. This battle is mine and mine alone. One way or another, I will free Mauri from the control of Zophar. Leo, you don't have to kill Mauri. Zophar's essence has disappeared. Zophar's essence? Ronfar, are you drunk again? Listen, Leo, I don't have time to explain this to you right now. Let me go take care of Mauri. Be patient, my friend. Leo, you are always wrong in this game. That's what you must remember. Ronfar. Oh, Ronfar, I knew you would come. You got my letter, didn't you? Ronfar says, now that Lucia has dispelled Zophar's magic on this area, you should be healed. Oh, Ronfar, I can't believe I'm finally gazing into your eyes. Free from any affliction. They run out of time anytime. They run out of time anytime. Please don't let this be another cruel dream. I don't know if I could take it. It's no dream, Mauri. I'm here. It's just so hard to believe that Zophar's power disappeared so suddenly. I mean, it was so very strong. It's back. Ronfar says, what? What was that flash? What's happened to Mauri? Lucia says, oh no, I was afraid this might happen. I believe that Mauri was under Zophar's influence for far too long. The essence of Zophar's power still has some kind of hold on her soul. It's trying to claim her mind and heart, once and for all. If Zophar's essence succeeds in taking her over, she will remain a vessel of Zophar's evil forever. And then, neither I nor the goddess Althina can do anything to bring her back. I can't just watch her slip away like this, Lucia. Please, I'll do anything to save her. There must be a way. So you say, love is the way. If you truly mean that, Ronfar, there might be one way, but it may cost you your life. Oops. Whatever it is, I'll do it. To save her now, you must enter her subconscious and do battle against the evil within her yourself. But if you fail, both your lives will end. There is only a small amount of Althina's power left in this, but it should be adequate. Lay it on me. Zophar's evil will be no match for me. I will free you, Mauri. Blap, blap.
Your tall words amuse me, but they will come to nothing, because Zophar rules supreme, and he's called for your execution. So, this is where your journey ends, my friends.
That's what you're
saying. Oh, and Ronfar, my sweet. I wondered what happened to you when you disappeared from Pentagulia without a word. Rest assured that I will not spare you from this judgment. I don't play favorites anymore, as you'll soon find out.
I'm through running away, Mauri. Do what you must. I will fight to my last breath to find the woman I fell in love with. I know she's in there, and Zophar or not, I will find her.
That's right. Come on, Lucia. Zap me before it's too late. Are you sure that you want to risk your life just to save her? Once I use this power, there can be no turning back. Mauri is the only person I have ever loved. I have to do this. Come on, Lucia. Hit me. Ugh. What's her name? Mauri says, that fool. Ronfar is doomed to die a fool's death. And you along with him. Every wrong step he takes within will call forth my fire of judgment on you. Basically, your dear Ronfar will be your executioner. I wonder what that means in terms of the game. Leo says, Ronfar, I sure hope you know what you're doing. Plan your course carefully. We're all dead. What if we just run and let him fight his thing himself? Every wrong turn? Oh boy. Ronfra says, whoa! Creep-o-rama! I've always wanted to get inside Mauri's head. But this isn't how I plan to do it. But this is no time for bad jokes. I've got to find Mauri. I just hope the others are all right. Every wrong turn? Is this a wrong turn? That was a wrong turn over the other way. Oh, we're all fighting this. Oh, look. The claws detach. Aha, well, one of us made up your damage, frickin' firebird thing. It's actually pretty cool looking, except for the globe in the middle. Anyway. Obviously, we're gonna use ice. Lamina's going to. Oh! Wait a second. Let me guess, you have to take out the talons first. We will endeavor to do so. How about freeze trap? Hit both of them. Oh, Leo's with us! I didn't realize. Earth. Flash blade. Well, he's got a good amount of mana. Rizzle Gash. Multi-enemy round blade. Well, there's only one enemy. Recover HP from enemy. Let's try the flash blade and see how that does. Get rid of these talons. Good, we got rid of him already. No, this isn't a boss after all. 241. Napalm against fire. Did some damage. Didn't even need freeze trap. Not bad though. Oh, it's like getting ready to throw, like, fireballs at us or something. Ice arrow. If we get to the rocks, we'll see how much we'll do here. Might as well just use flash blade. Oh, sweet. Meteor wings. Oh, this isn't good. Not that bad overall. Spark cannon? Get a chance to heal up, or we're just gonna go back to Ronfar. Crap, back to Ronfar. We can't even heal up post-battle. Let me guess, this time left. I think it's the same one every time. Oh, I'm doing good so far. Jeans at full. What if Leo has any healing spells? I don't think he does. No. Oh, recovery litany for one person. Lamina. Thank you. Helen's gone. That was my shock for the win. Oh, not really. 88 points. Pretty good. Arrow if Leo gets a chance. Heal Lucia, I guess. I'm not sure what her total is. She's not that far behind. But she's probably gonna get hit again before he can do his healing thing. But okay, you got to use it. 203. All right, that's kind of worth it, yeah. Jean's been fine. This thing's about to die. Let's see if we get the fire off. Spell Leo will cast on himself. Too bad he doesn't have calm lately. He's a topping off. Didn't even heal him up fully. Yay! Go back, nice. Alright. Doing pretty well so far. What do you think? Back to the side? Yes! I swear, guys, I have not seen a walkthrough for this. Or a red one. Having me choosing the right side. I'm sure my luck will run out eventually. Let's get rid of these talons. Pretty much gonna use Leo as healer a lot. Let's have him heal Lumina again. Mina's not that far off. That was easy this time. 12 points. Well, at least Lamina's total is over 200 now. I do remember she was under 100 for quite a while. But it's pretty much standard for the magic user to have the least hit points. I don't think Lucia's like a 270 something. Maybe I'll have him heal her. Leo's gotta be close to his total. Yeah. He'll about 40 on her unless she gets damaged first. In which case he'll heal her more. He's pretty quick. Alright, that's good. Unless we get really banged up next time, I'll have him attack. Best defense is a good offense, right? Sparky Cannon of Doom. Yeah, this time, Flashblade. There's a really good old song by Iron Maiden called Flash of the Blade. I think it's called Flash of the Blade. Yay! So Ronfar is exploring the labyrinths in what's-her-name's mind. Hi! Mauri! I found you. Mauri, it's me, Ronfar. Ronfar? Are you sure you're Ronfar? Yeah, last time I checked. Zophar, stop these evil charades. You've won. I don't have the strength to resist you any longer. No, Mauri, it's really me. Lucia sent me inside your mind to free you. Every time I think about Ronfar, I pray that when I open my eyes, he'll be there. But when I do, he fades away in the hideous gas. And all that remains is an all-consuming despair. But my only question is, who farted? Zophar? But this is no dream, Mauri. I've come to rescue you. Trust me, this time when you awake, I'll be holding you in my arms. Please, Mauri, trust me. Come on, open your eyes, my love, and we can start our new life together. Missing some kind of commas and stuff there. Oh, Ronfar. The power of love. Leo says, Ronfar. Mauri, have you returned to us, my dear sister? Yes, Leo. Ronfar, save me. I'm just a little weak from the poison. Dear Lord, I was within seconds of killing you. And there was a way to bring you back, but I couldn't see it. Can you ever forgive me? There is nothing to forgive. If it wasn't for Ronfar, I would have killed you. That's enough talk about killing. We're all back, and that's what's important. Ruby says, it looks like Ronfar and Mauri are finally going to get together. Kind of tugs at the old heartstrings, doesn't it? Go ahead, Ronfar. Kiss her. Oh, Ruby, you old... What? I can't remember the name of that. When you like to watch people. I can't remember that name. Voyeur. We won't look. Sure you won't. Ronfar yells, blasted cat. Don't you have anything better to do than play matchmaker? And, what's her name? Mauri laughs. And, Leo does a moonwalk. Hey, Leo, Ronfar says. Where are you going? Don't you think it's time you joined our fight? My power is no longer of use to anyone. When you have restored the Red Dragon, then the goddess will be freed. Ronfar, you and your friends are responsible for our future, but I'm... You're what? Leo, Ronfar says. Mauri says, Ronfar, guard this well. It is the key to freeing the power of the Red Dragon. We got it, and that means we have to go in another frickin' dungeon. The door over there leads to the Red Dragon's cave.
What door?
It's open now, but lava is blocking the way to the lair itself. You must find a way to stop it before you can proceed. Look around inside. There must be a way. The time grows short. Hurry, my love. Please be careful. I want to see you back in Reculi soon. Okay, we're all together again. Oh, Ronfar, I'll wait for you at Reculi Village. Don't worry, you've saved me. I'm fine now, really. Hurry and finish Zophar. I'll be back in your arms in no time. You haven't changed one bit in all these years, Sugar Lips, Mauri says. I'm so worried about Leo. He looked so desperate when he left. Where is he gone? Mauri, don't worry about Leo. He'll be fine once he sorts this part of his life out. All of our lives are in the crapper because of Zophar. And Leo is realizing that everything he's worked for has actually helped Zophar. That's a mighty large revelation for anyone. It'll take some time for him to work this one out. But there's no doubt in my mind that he'll come around. After all, he is the White Knight. The door over there leads to the Red Dragon's cave. It's open now, but lava is blocking the way to the lair itself. I've seen that. Okay, what door? Where? Where is this door that we speak of? Up here? Another dungeon. Ruby says, we've made it inside the Red Dragon's cave. Now I can finally become an adult. I'm still a little scared, but I know I'm gonna do fine, right, Hero? When Nal sees me as an adult dragon, I wonder what he's going to say. Ranfar says, since when do you care what Nal thinks about you, Ruby? Look out, Hero. I think your cat's ready to fly the coop. Leo doesn't say anything. Hero doesn't say anything. Shut up, Ranfar, Ruby says. I couldn't care less what Nal thinks. I was just, wondering. Oh, forget it. Let's get moving again. Our hero's speechless from this whole thing. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. Stay tuned next time when we explore the Red Dragon's Cave. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie.